In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Creati AI Photo Generator app. Now, Creati AI Photo Generator app is an app that uses artificial intelligence to transform ordinary photos into higher quality, stylized images. Users can upload a photo and apply various AI-powered effects, such as artistic filters, professional enhancements, or creative transformations to produce unique and visualizing striking results. Now, it's basically designed for anyone looking to create polished portraits, social media content, or digital artwork quickly and easily. Okay, so you've gone ahead and download and installed the Creati AI app. So from here, go ahead and open up for the first time. From here, you're going to be greeted by a login button, possibly, or a sign up button. So click next, 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 next again. Now, from here, we've got the option to purchase some credits here, but we can use this for free. So if you want to use it for free, go ahead and click on the cross on the top left hand corner of the page, but you can subscribe, and it is pretty cheap, like $1.11 per week. Now, this is a yearly subscription. So all right, I'm going to click out of this for this demonstration. Now, if it didn't give you a sign up or sign up button, that's okay. Go ahead and click onto where it says history on the bottom right hand corner of the page, and then from here, we can go ahead and log in, sign up. I've already logged in and signed up, but let's go back to the creator page. Now, this is where the fun begins. So from here, it will say start from a photo. So go ahead and click that for the first time. And then we've got two options, start from camera or start from photo. So you can upload a selfie from your photos, or you can a random image from your photos, or we can take a photo using your camera. But for this demonstration, I'm just going to go ahead and choose from my photos. All right, so I've got this beautiful picture of Miley here. So we can crop it here. We can auto zoom if we like. I'm just going to leave it the way it is for this demonstration. Now, from here on the bottom of the page, so we've got styles, face fix, AI outfit, hair salon, body shaping, background remover, and adjust. So if we want to have a look at styles, click on styles. Now we've got different type of styles we can use. So presets here are linked in 1, 2, 3. All the way across. So if there's anything that catches your eye, you can go ahead and use it. I like this casual too. I wonder what this is going to look like. So I can go ahead and generate. So I'm going to click the generate button. And now from here, it's going to say how many credits you have. So you've only got a certain amount of credits if you are using the free version to use Creati AI. So keep that in mind when you're using it. So I'm just going to go ahead and click on use credits. And now it's going to say your current position in line is it's 1 or 2. You can go ahead and click on skip waiting and then purchase credits if you're impatient, but it's only in line 1 for me. So I'm just going to let that run its due course. Now from here, it's going to create. So it's going to say Creati dot, 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 and just give it probably half a minute to do its thing. So I'm going to pause this video and get back to you once it's created this casual 2 look on Wiley. So there you go. I think it's done a pretty good job here. There is a watermark because it is a free version. So you can see Creati going through it. So now in order to remove the watermark, just go ahead and click on remove watermark. And yes, you guessed it, you got to sign up to use it basically. Now, if you like it, you can go ahead and click on the apply. From here, we can do the face fix as well. So you can create your AI profile first to use face fix. We can go ahead and click on create AI profile. We can change the outfit if we like. So we've got different suits, vintage and stuff like that. We keep scrolling across. We've got the hair salon where we can change the color. So we got hair color, we can give this a aquamarine look on it, purple beach. So yeah, just go ahead and have a look at all the different options. Now you can do some body shaping. So you make your bum a bit smaller or a bit bigger, depending how you roll. You can add some tattoos on yourself. Now, if you're overweight or very skinny, you can put some muscles on your body for the men out there. Now, if we go back here to the creator page, there's more things we can do. So if we scroll down here, we've got text to video, we've got image to video, and now these are pro or VO free. Text to image, draw to video, video change, runway act, AI background, etc. We've got profile photos, so it creates very, very good profile images, as you can see by checking out these here. They look very professional. Now we've got JSON to video. We've got these nano banana videos that we can create as well. Keep scrolling down. So we can see just a quick demonstration of what this application can really do. So runway actor 2, draw to video. We've got the wow movie effects. Yeah, so that's all of that on the front page here. Now, if we go ahead and click on business, this is where we can create an AI product video. So basically, this page here is a video created on Hearts using artificial intelligence technology to showcase a product. So unlike traditional product videos, AI product videos can automatically generate visuals, animations, voiceovers, and even promotional scripts based on minimal input from the user. These videos are often used for marketing, e-commerce, and social media as they allow businesses to create professional-looking product demonstrations quickly and cost-effectively without needing a full production team. Now, if we click onto the Speak, now the Speak feature is pretty much used to add AI-generated voice narration to your videos or images. Essentially lets you type to script or text, and the app will convert it into spoken audio that matches your visuals. Now, if we go to history, you can check out all the different images or videos you've created inside of here. Now, if we go ahead and click onto the settings, we've got a little live chat feature here. So if you've got any issues, we can open up live chat, but I'm not going to get into that. And also the gear icon, we can manage subscriptions inside of here. We've got the, you know, your policies and stuff. We can log out and delete account. So yeah, that's just a quick rundown how to use Creati AI.